With doubtnet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnet app today.
Hello students. Question is, let function f, whose domain is minus pi by 2 to pi by 2 and codomain is r, be a function, and this is our given function, okay, to the whole cube. Then which of the following is wrong? We have to say which of the following option is wrong. Okay, so let's solve this problem. So first of all, I'm going to check out first option. Okay, and first option is saying fx is odd. So any function is odd which satisfies the condition f of x is equals to f of minus x. Okay students, now this is our f of x. I'm going to find f of minus x. So f of minus x will be equals to, this is our bracket, log, this is our bracket, sec minus x plus tan minus x, okay, to the whole cube. See, sec minus theta is sec theta, tan minus theta is minus tan theta. So this will become f of minus x is equals to log, okay, this is sec x minus tan x to the whole cube. Okay, now we know that sec x minus tan x is equals to, or we can write sec square x minus tan square x is equals to 1. Okay, so from here we can write sec x minus tan x into sec x plus tan x is equals to 1, and we can write this as sec x minus tan x is equals to 1 upon sec x plus tan x. When you cross multiply, you'll get 1 upon sec x plus tan x can be written as sec x plus tan x to the power minus 1. Now I'm going to write this in place of sec x minus tan x. So what we'll get, f of minus x is equals to, this is our log, okay, and this is sec x plus tan x to the power minus 1 to the whole cube. Now I'm going to bring this minus 1 before log. So f of minus x will be equals to minus log sec x plus tan x to the whole cube, and f of minus x will be equals to minus log sec x plus tan x to the whole cube. And what is this? This is fx. This whole is fx. So we can write this over here that f of minus x is equals to minus f of x, or also what we can say, f of x is equals to minus f of minus x, which means that this function is odd, but we have to find the wrong option. So what will be wrong option? Wrong option will be 4, because this function is odd, then this can't be even. Okay, this is the relation for odd. Now we have to find whether this function is 1, 1 or 1, 2. Okay students, next I am going to find whether this function is 1, 1 or not. See, this is function of logarithm, and what is log? See, the number over here, if the number over here, okay, lies between 0 to infinity, okay, then this function is 1, 1. 1, 1 means this function is increasing, because if you put x, see, this is not x, any term, okay, whose range is, this term range is 0 to infinity, okay, so we can say the term over here is coming from 0 to infinity, and log 0 to infinity for x, this is increasing, and increasing function is 1, 1 always. So we have to find range of this. Okay. Now, so I'm going to consider gx is equals to sec x plus tan x. So I'm going to differentiate this. G dash x is equals to differentiation of sec x is sec x tan x. And differentiation of tan x is sec square x. Okay. When we'll equate this with 0, so we can take sec x common, and this will become sec x plus tan x is equals to 0. Value of sec x never 0. This is never 0, which means that sec x plus tan x should be equals to 0. And what is sec x? Sec x is 1 upon cos x. And what is tan x? Sin x upon cos x. So this will become 1 plus sin x upon cos x is equals to 0. Okay. And from here, what we'll get? We'll get sin x is equals to minus 1. Sin x is equals to minus 1 means x is equals to minus pi by 2. No problem. Now, x is equals to minus pi by 2. I am going to find sine of this g dash x at minus pi by 2, so that we can say whether this is point of maxima or whether this is point of minima. Okay, students. See, we have to find sine of this. Okay. And this is our minus infinity to infinity. And this is our angle minus pi by 2. So I'm going to check sine on LHS, LHL of this term and RHL, left hand side and right hand side. So if you take any number greater than minus pi by 2 plus. Okay. So minus pi by 2 plus, this will become infinity. And this will also become infinity. So infinity minus infinity will become, this will become minus infinity. Okay. And infinity minus infinity will become infinity. Okay. Or what we can say, sorry, not this term, this. We have to find sine of this, g dash x. Okay. Now see. At greater than minus pi by 2, which is going to be greater? Okay, we left some information. I'm going to erase this. Okay, first of all, I'm going to check domain. Then only we can say whether this is x is equals to minus pi by 2 is acceptable or not. Okay, student. Here you can see domain is minus pi by 2 to pi by 2. Minus pi by 2 is not acceptable. Okay. And codomain is R. So I'm going to write this definition. Now here we can see that x is equals to minus pi by 2 that we got does not lies in domain. So g dash x is never going to be equals to 0. G dash x is not equals to 0. Okay. So what is g dash x? G dash x is positive in fourth quadrant. Minus pi by 2 to pi by 2 is fourth quadrant, and first quadrant g dash x will be greater than 0. So when g dash x is greater than 0, okay, so this is greater than 0, which means that this is increasing function. This is increasing function, and log is also increasing function. Log is also increasing function. Okay, so there is cubic, okay, and cubic is also increasing function. Y equals to x cube. Cubic is also increasing function. Log is also increasing function. And sec x plus, here is log, graph of log. And sec x plus tan x, we prove g dash x is greater than 0. It means that sec x plus tan x is also increasing function. Sol is increasing function, which means that fx is increasing function. So we said fx is 1, 1. Fx is 1, 1. Okay. Now, next part is whether this is onto or not. So codomain is asked. So I have to find range of this. Okay. Now, I'm going to find minimum value of this, because we have to find range of fx. Okay. So now we have to find range of fx because codomain is R. Okay. So let's see. See, log x is increasing function. Cube is also increasing function. So we have to find range of fx. Range of fx means we have to find minimum value of fx and maximum value of fx. And that from minimum to maximum, that is range of fx. So this is our increasing function and this is also increasing function. So this whole function will be minimum when this is minimum. And this whole function is maximum when this is maximum. Okay. And earlier we found that our gx, and gx is sec x plus tan x, is increasing function. Increasing function. And what is a special thing about range of increasing function? Minimum x, minimum value. Maximum x, maximum value. So our domain is this. So what is x minimum? X minimum is minus pi by 2 plus just greater than minus 90 degrees. Okay, so just greater than 90 degree, sec x plus tan x, this will become 1 plus sin x upon cos x, 1 plus sin x upon cos x. What this will become? See, this will become 1 plus sin minus pi by 2 plus upon cos minus pi by 2 plus. So this is sin minus pi by 2, just greater than minus pi by 2. And just greater than minus pi by 2, this will be 1. See, this is our graph. Between minus pi to pi. And this is our line. Pi by 2. So at, sorry, minus pi by 2. X is equals to minus pi by 2. So at x is equals to minus pi by 2, this value is 1. And at minus pi by 2 plus, which is over here, this will be slightly less than 1 with negative sign. So this will be minus 1 minus, which is little less than 1. Upon, see, this is cos minus pi by 2. Cos minus theta is cos theta. And pi by 2 plus, cos pi by 2 plus, cos pi by 2 is 0. So this will be little greater than 0. Draw the graph of cos. And this is our graph of cos. So this is, sorry, we have to find minus pi by 2. So this is our minus pi by 2, where this is 0. And at minus pi by 2 plus, which is just in right hand side of this minus pi by 2, this is slightly greater than 0. So this is like, but this is not exact 0. So this will become 1 minus. So here, this numerator will become 0 according to limit, and denominator is not 0. This is slightly greater than 0. So this will become 0. Okay. So minimum value of sec x plus tan x is 0. And 0 is not acceptable. And what about this maximum value? So maximum value will be infinity, because at pi by 2, this is infinity, infinity plus infinity will become infinity. Take pi by 2 is infinity, tan pi by 2 is infinity, and infinity plus infinity is infinity. So this is infinity. So this is range of gx. This is range of gx. So now I can easily find the range of fx. So when I will put minimum value, we'll get minimum. So fx minimum, I'm going to write here minimum. Okay, students. We'll get minimum when value of gx is minimum 0. So this will be log 0 cube. And log 0 is minus infinity. Log 0 is minus infinity. Minus infinity cube is minus infinity. Okay. And f of x maximum value, when we put gx maximum, that is log infinity cube. And log infinity is infinity. So infinity cube is infinity. Log infinity is infinity. So here range is from minus infinity to infinity, which is equals to codomain, which is equals to codomain. So when range is equals to codomain, this is onto and 1-1 both. Okay, students, no problem. So the given function is 1-1 also, onto also, 1-1 also, odd function also. So the only wrong statement is question 4. Thank you, students.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level. Trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download Doubt and App today.